in the context of friendship, we are sharing the Word of God. I simply say, hey, are you interested in reading the Bible and find out who Jesus is? I came from a Muslim background, and I was born in Rangoon, Burma. That's my name, kind of connect with the Rangoonwala. So after high school, I found an opportunity to come to the U.S. as an international student. My roommate was a kind of new believer, so he was going to a Campus Crusade crew meeting, so I was curious to see what these Christians do. So out of curiosity, I was just stepping into those Christian meetings just to learn. In the process, more than a year, I knew enough about the Christian gospel, and I experienced miracles, life change, and all the historical facts. And it's not just you believe, it has a substance to it. It has historical foundation to it. Resurrection is historical fact. So to me, all those evidence are very convincing proof to me. Everything he offers, forgiveness, salvation, that Jesus finally, he loves me and accepts me. So I came to a conclusion, if I don't understand everything, but I rather err on this side than the other side. So I cross over from Islam to follow Jesus. Then in the process, I got to know God more personally, as Jesus is the one who says, you know me, you know God. So God becomes more, I could, you know, call him Father personally, could talk to him. I have a joy, eternal life, salvation, forgiveness. I cannot ask anything more. Because of that, one of my goals is sharing the Word of God. I simply say, hey, are you interested in reading the Bible and find out who Jesus is? Oh, yeah, I like to. That's what we do. We read the Bible, and this is about life of Jesus. I'm not talking about religion, so can I read together with you? That's all. Some days I don't do anything, just chat with them, whatever they have in mind to talk. I don't go with an agenda. I just say, hey, I love you, and we are friends, you know? In the context of friendship, we are sharing the Word of God. I'm not trying to convince you to say, this is the truth, you decide. I want to get them to investigate and trust the Holy Spirit to give them He prepares their heart. He is already there before you even. The Lord will, one day, it will His own journey, just like my journey. So my view is to just walk along with them, and the people who are open to hear the Word of God, this is a very important ministry. We see again, God is doing something locally and in the U.S. or around the world. So God will, in my opinion, He will bring those people in my path. But I need to take initiative to say, hey, if you're interested, I'll walk with you. I can share with you.